dull eyes locked onto mine and glistened in the last remnants of sunlight that pricked through the blinds. I lost myself in them, unable to tell whether they were hints of lust or if I was just seeing my own dumb reflection. And for the first time since I could remember, I couldn't tell, and I didn't care.